That's CJ Davis. Davis filling in for Jacob Eisenhart here. Going back, we've got a chance to talk.
Getting ready to come out field, approaching that stun zone in time.
was with you after that last restart.
To be honest with you, car is super fast tonight. Actually, after the heat race, I called Logan at NXS. He's sitting at home, and I said, "Hey, this is what the car's doing. What do I need to do?" He told me, and he was spot on. The car was that fast tonight.
All right, he dominated that race. Blake was kind of close for most of the race. Didn't get out of 2 seconds until that caution. I believe he stayed within a half second toward the end. So Blake started figuring his car out as well, stayed up with you, but you had no real competition for the front. Your car was really fast. You should get really fast. Here you go.
Yeah, I'd like to thank my mom, dad, my fiance, NXS Motorsports, American Drain Solutions, Solstice and Sons Trucking, 2M Excavating, TNT Racing, Biggs Tank Solution, and everybody that helps me to make this possible, and all the fans for coming out.
All right, well, there you go. Giving an applause to Teddy Williams, making up yet another win here.